My name is Nadra Hatchett. I'm an aerospace engineer working in the office of the center director at the Marshall Space Flight Center. My first memory of NASA was in the eighth grade. I remember going to the Space and Rocket Center. It was a field trip. Soon after, though, I remember hearing testing of the engines and the vibrations, feeling the vibrations, because my church was really near the arsenal, so I felt all of that, and that really intrigued me. I was really fascinated by the sounds. I had this vision of being an architect. I wanted to do urban planning, but I knew I just needed to get in college, so that's what I did. I just got in college and found my way toward NASA. And one day my instructor came up to me and asked me if I wanted to do a co-op with NASA. I said, yeah. Got hired on as an intern. Worked that for a little while and decided I wanted to go back to school. So I went to Athens State, got a degree in mathematics with a minor in physics. And with my experience as a draftsman and with my math degree and physics minor, all of that put together allowed me to become an aerospace engineer. I mean, who would have thought it? I didn't plan it, it just happened that way. I love the fact that you start out with blueprints and you ended up with hardware. I love the whole process. I loved working with the guys in the machine shops. And my children asked lots of questions, and every day when they were little, they would ask, you know, what are you gonna do, Mom? You know, Mommy, where are you going? So I would let them know I'm going to NASA, and at the time, you know, the space shuttle is what we had to get to the space station. So, and they knew about the space station because I always brought pictures and I always shared what I did through pictures, and I would always tell them, you know, I'm at work doing things to get things up to the space station. So all of our experiments, not all of them, but a lot of them get a chance to go up to help the astronauts experiment to make things better for you. The people who influenced me the most in my career, in my life, are my parents. They always taught me God created all of us equal. That's no matter what color we are, no matter what's going on in the world, no matter what's on the news, the truth is God created all of us equal. Get along with people, love people, you know, smile at people, show them that you're friendly. If you show them that you're friendly, they'll be friendly back. It's human nature. I think it's important to celebrate Black History Month because I believe the more you understand people, their race, the struggles that people have gone through, the better and easier it is for you to work with them. It's just human nature to want to know people. And when you have the Black History programs and when you celebrate it, it gives us a sense of pride that we've had some people struggle through to make it better for us. When I look at Black history, I look at the Rosa Parks, and I look at the fact that she took a stand, and that stance is the reason why I have this job. It's the reason why I'm able to do things that I wouldn't have normally been able to do years ago. I'm here, and I'm grateful.